Hello students, today we are going to check for the systematic cyclic, non-systematic cyclic code. Non-systematic cyclic code is the part of course linear block code. So non-systematic cyclic code word is given as a C of x is equal to m of x n into g of x. C of x is the code word polynomial, m of x is the message polynomial, and g of x is the generator polynomial. If your message if your code word is in the pattern of message after that the parity, that code word is called as a systematic code word. If this pattern is not followed by the code word, then it is called as a non-systematic code word. So the cyclic code is of two types, systematic code word and non-systematic code word. Systematic code word follows the pattern, first of all a message and after that the parity. If this pattern is not followed by the code word, then that code word will be called as a non-systematic code word. First of all, we should know the how to calculate the polynomial. Suppose the one code word is given as 1 0 1 1. So this one corresponds to x raised to 0, this one corresponds to x raised to 1, this 0 corresponds to x raised to 2, and this one corresponds to x raised to 3. So the code word will become, polynomial will become 1 multiplied by x raised to 3 plus 0 multiplied by x raised to 2 plus 1 multiplied by x raised to 1, after that plus 1 multiplied by x raised to 0. That is indicates that this 0 getting cancelled. So this indicates that x raised to 3 is present because the coefficient is 1, plus x present because again coefficient is 1, and constant term, that is 1, is available. So in this way we can calculate the respective polynomial for the code word. Suppose take the one example, construct the non-systematic code cyclic code 7,4 using the generator polynomial g of x is equal to x cube plus x square plus 1 with the message 1 0 1 0. Here 7 by 4 as a, given as a block, so you can generate the different code words also. 2 raised to k is equal to 2 raised to 4 is equal to 16. That is 16 codes means from the starting message, from the starting of 4 times 0 to the 4 times 1. Here the one message is already given, 1 0 1 0. So 1 0 1 0 means this 0 corresponds to x raised to 0, this 1 corresponds to x raised to 1, this 0 corresponds to x raised to 2, and this 1 corresponds to x raised to 3. So your message polynomial will become 1 into x raised to cube plus 0 into x square plus 1 into x raised to square plus 0 into x raised to 0. So m of x will become x raised to 0 plus x. So because this 0 and this polynomial will get cancelled, so message polynomial will become x cube plus x square, right? So g of x is already given, g of x is equal to x cube plus x square plus 1. So c of x is nothing but m of x plus g of x. So m of x is message polynomial x cube plus x into the g of x generator polynomial x cube plus x square plus 1. Right, do the normal multiplication. So x cube multiply by x cube, so of course index will get added. So x raised to 6, x cube multiplied by x square, x raised to 5, x cube multiplied by 1, x cube plus x multiplied by x raised to 3, so x raised to 4, x multiplied by x raised to 2, x cube plus x multiplied by 1, so 1. So here the common term will get cancelled because this is, it follows the Boolean algebra. So you will get the x cube plus x raised to 5 plus x raised to 4 plus 1. So you can compare this equation by the this equation, x raised to 0 plus x raised to 1 plus x raised to 2 plus x raised to 3 plus x raised to 4, x raised to 5 plus x raised to 6. Here x raised to 6 is present. As per this equation, the coefficient is 1. X raised to 5 is present, so coefficient is 1. X raised to 4 is present, so coefficient is 1. X raised to 3 is not present, so 0 is a coefficient. X raised to 2 is not also present, so 0. X raised to 1 is present, so 1. And x raised to 0 is absent, or constant term is absent, so it is a 0. Right. So in this way you can calculate the code word. So take the another example. So m is equal to 0 1 0 1. So compare this equation with the your x polynomial. So x raised to 0, x raised to 1, x raised to 2 and x raised to 3. So 0, 0 will getting cancelled. So you will get the x square plus 1. So g of x is equal to x cube plus x square plus 1. So your code word is nothing but c of x is equal to g of x into m of x. Do the normal multiplication. Cancel out the common terms. So you will get the c code polynomial is x raised to 5 plus x raised to 4 plus x raised to 3 plus 1. So your code should be, total length of the code should be of 7 bits. So your c will become, here the constant term is present, so 1 is available, x raised to 1 is absent, so 0, x raised to 2 is also absent, so 0, x raised to 3 is present, so 1. So x raised to 4, 1, x raised to 5 is also present, so 1, and x raised to 6 is absent, so 1, right? So the code polynomial will be 0111001. So in this way you can calculate the code for the 16 codes, 4 times 0 to the 4 times 1. Let us take the one more example. Suppose message is 1110, right? So m of x will become, so this term is x raised to 0, this is 1, this is 2 and this is 3. So your code message polynomial will be x raised to cube plus x square plus x, and your g of x is already given as a x cube plus x square plus 1, right? So c of x is nothing but m of x multiplied by g of x. So m of x is x cube plus x square plus 1, x, and g of x is x cube plus x square plus 1, right? So do the normal multiplication, x cube multiplied by x cube, so x raised to 6, x cube multiplied by x square plus that is x raised to 5, x cube multiplied by 1, so x cube plus x square multiplied by x cube, so x raised to 5, x square multiplied by x square, so x raised to 4, x square multiplied by 1, so x raised to square, again x multiplied by x cube, so x raised to 4, x multiplied by x square, so x raised to 3, x multiplied by 1, so x. So cancel out the common terms. So here common terms are the x raised to 5, x raised to 5, next one x raised to 3, x raised to 3, and x raised to 4 also common terms. So your equation will become x raised to 6 plus x raised to 2 plus x, right? So compare this, this is your code polynomial. So you have to evaluate the bits for this same. So x raised to 6 represents the 1, there is a x raised to 5 is absent, so 0, x raised to 4 is absent, so 0, x raised to 3 is also absent, so 0, x raised to 2 is present, so 1, x raised to 1 is present, so 1, x raised to 0 means constant term is not present, so it is a 0. So this is your code word, so it should be of 7 bits. So in this way you can calculate the 16 codes as a non-systematic code, right? Thank you.